do.
Walk properly.
Walk properly. Ah.
Now, let the cripples get up and walk in the mighty name of Jesus. As we begin this healing service, let the cripples now get up and walk. Let the blind now open their eyes and see. And I command you, deaf ears, to now hear me. In the mighty name of Jesus. Paralytics, spinal cord injuries, everything. Everybody receive your healing now. And right now I'm lifting up my left prophetic arm towards heaven to help you. Everybody do what you could not do. That is where we should begin from.
Hallelujah.
Try to do what you could not do before. In our eyes, the miracles have arrived. The miracles of Jesus. Just keep walking, my daughter. Keep walking. I may not speak your language, but have you been touched? How are you, my daughter? What's going on?
I can't walk properly.
But now?
No, I've been touched.
You have been touched?
Yes.
And now you can walk?
Yeah.
But that's a big thing. Come over. I may not understand things. Come quickly. Come to me. Come, baby. Let's walk. Yes, I'm going to walk with you. Let us walk in this direction. I think there is a situation here. There is a big situation here. I may not know what happened, but Jesus knows much, right? You saw her?
I saw her. She was not walking. She was.
That's why I always want the cameras to come early and record them. You recorded?
She could not walk, my Lord. I recorded her. She was very weak.
That's why I always send the cameras early, that Jesus may get maximum glory. Come over. Follow me. Follow me. Follow me. Hallelujah. Jesus is Lord. Jesus is Lord. You say it happened to you right there?
Yes, it happened from there.
From where?
From my seat when I was sitting. Where I was sitting.
How did it happen?
I can't find balance when I walk.
Yes. For how many years?
For a year now.
For a year now?
Yeah.
And then today what happened there?
I could walk on my own.
On you?
On my own without leaning on somebody.
Just walk, because I want the world to see what has happened here today. Just slowly by slowly, more stable, because now you're walking with me and the glory of the Lord will support you. Bit by bit and more stable and more stable and more stable. This shows that the Lord walked here today. He did some serious work. I want the world to see. Look at the things that have happened in Namibia. So, you're telling me the doctors, according to their own writings, they went to school, they read medicine, right? Review the compendium of medicine, all these big books, right? And they looked at your case and they said, no, you have lost it. You have lost balance, right? And they say, that's it.
They're calling it a myelopathy. Yeah, they said...
Because it's on the membrane. Yeah, I know. Yes.
There's an inflammation in the spinal cord. And they're putting me on...
At your age, right?
Yeah.
How old are you?
I'm 29.
At your age, they were saying that is it?
Yeah.
It is gone?
Yeah. And they kept me on medication and I'm still on medication.
That medication ended today, right?
And day by day, I'm losing balance and also strength. And sometimes the legs get stiff, and also my voice also gets stiff sometimes. And
your voice gets stiff, such that you cannot speak well.
Yeah.
So it's touching the central nervous system, if we understand right.
Yeah, exactly.
But can you sing with me?
Hallelujah.
This is normal now.
It's now normal.
And then you regained balance. You told me that there's a moment when the Lord touched you and you just something like electric. What is it that touched you? Electricity or something?
I feel a little bit of a trigger in the muscle.
A trigger?
Yeah. Something like the muscle that is pulled or something of that nature.
And then you got up?
And then I got up.
And the pain is over?
Yeah, it's over now.
It's over now.
Have healed me.
He has healed you.
Yeah, I'm thankful.
You're thankful.